Of course, the Blues playing last night, winning 6-1. Meanwhile, these Jets have been off since Tuesday, so they are a rested club, and they've been almost unbeatable here at home this year. Now for Petrangelo, and he thought about shooting that one instead. Back to the line for Parayko. Now on for Stastny to Bergwijn, right in front. Oh, Sabonka robbed by Hellebuyck with his right skate. What a chance there.
Terrific pinpoint passing by the Blues. He got his skate on that one? Are you kidding me?
Now the Jets on it quickly at center ice, and Andrew Kopp. He comes in for Connor, the rookie in front, backhander. And that went just wide as Allen got over. And that was close.
That was the normal left wing on that line. And what a brilliant setup that was.
And they ruled that Parayko clearing attempt. Oh, the Blues cough it up. Kopp right in as Gunnarsson fanned on the pass. And Kopp with a great chance.
Hard to tell at ice level whether or not that glanced off his shoulder or not. Terrific save against a left-hander.
And then Wheeler plays it back for Tyler Myers. And the Blues all over the Jets here. Now center to Tarasenko. Shoots. He scores! Tarasenko! His first in seven as the Blues forecheck the puck free, and he beats Hellebuyck, and it's 1-0.
And that took about a split second to get that puck on his blade and off the blade and into the net. He's missing a lot of hits on that third line, Lowry in particular.
Here's Enstrom, a drive. Oh, what a glove save by Jake Allen. Was that tipped on the way through? It might have.
Yes, it was.
By the rookie Connor.
And Jake Allen makes it look easy. And these are the key saves to the game to continuing momentum right there.
He'll flip it to the far side. Now Bertuzzo back of the goal. Here's Tyler Myers. Blues steal it from him. In front, Bergwijn tips it. And he scores! Bergwijn tips it top corner. What a play. And the Blues take a 2-0 lead.
They've tried it three times in this game. Twice in the first period, the half slap Steen style slot redirection. And this one here was in and out of the net as quick as you could bat an eye.
And it is picked up by Steen. And he gloves it down and he holds it in. Here the Blues have won a ton. Rebound, Steen shoots, he scores! Wide open goal! And Steen makes it 3-0. I was going to say they won all kinds of battles in the offensive zone, Darren, and they won another one there.
It's exactly what Mike Yeo talked about before the game, though. If you don't win the one-on-one battles, then you're going to allow a very skilled and speedy team coming out of the corners beat you to the net.
Now Roslovic again. And poked away by Tarasenko. Jets with it, a shot by Roslovic, and a save by Jake Allen. Hasn't had much to do here in the second. Another shot. They score! Connor let it go. That hits something, and it's 3-1.
And Dunn is just coming in there innocently. As you can see, number 29. He's wide of the net, and it glances off his right pants and into the net.
He waits, and a shot, and a right pad saved by Allen.
And I think Petrangelo got a little piece of that, didn't he?
And he's lost his stick. Now lining with it, a shot. He scores! Power play goal number 14. And it's 3-2.
So no stick by Petrangelo. It's in the corner. The bench of the Winnipeg Jets was yelling at them to take advantage of that.
At the line, Petrangelo. Across for Bouwmeester. And an easy pad save for Hellebuyck. And then Bouwmeester again. Wrist shot. Rebound, Tarasenko. He scores! What a play off the boards. And Tarasenko puts it into the top corner. And the Blues take a 4-2 lead. What a goal.
What a way to counter for the St. Louis Blues. And I don't know how Tarasenko finds a way. Skate blades are on the goal line there. Oh, that's a brilliant play. Oh, that's a brilliant play by number 91.
For Blake Wheeler. Good stick there by Bertuzzo. And now stolen by Schwartz with an empty net. Schwartz with 5 seconds left, and he scores into the empty net. And a big win tonight for the Blues in Winnipeg as Schwartz seals it. And the Blues a 5-2 victory. After a tough loss to Minnesota, the Blues come back with a 6-1 victory last night against the Avalanche and another Central Division matchup tonight in Winnipeg. And the Blues prevail